I got to see God, and I got to see my brother Ronald, who passed away. And they came to me in the vision, and they said, "Ruben, let's go. It's time to come home." And I'm like, going, "Ready to die. I got too much to live for."
Doctors eventually saved his frozen feet, amputating the middle toe on his right foot. Incredibly, Gardner went on to win the bronze medal at the Athens Games.
I took my shoes off, placed them on the mat, and basically said farewell to the sport of wrestling. I think that's kind of a perfect ending to my career. What was supposed to happen after that? Just have a great life. You'll live happily ever after.
It didn't turn out quite like that. Ruben quit wrestling, but he did not quit eating like an Olympian.
I went from being, you know, the best in shape athlete in America in Greco-Roman wrestling to a guy that did nothing. I had this policy.
She's gonna play with the pile of fuzz left on the floor.
When does that stop the video?
Stuck in her mouth. It's stuck in her teeth. Turn the light on. Little one, did you just eat that? Side and look at the mess. It looks like Niagara Falls hanging off the couch.